a lot of chances. I mean, we'll come back to our monthlies. Eventually, we're going to turn our monthlies into a bi-weekly. So every 2 weeks, we're going to try to run these. I'm not going to have like Street Fighter every 2 weeks. Like Street Fighter and then Mortal Kombat. And Street Fighter and then Mortal Kombat. I'm not too sure. But I do have a lot of setting up to do, so forgive me for the shit quality at the beginning. So we have Twilight versus... Who's the other guy? Yeah, Twilight versus ShadowBullet. So Twilight Saga, we've seen him in Joystick do this thing. And he is a very skilled player, very skilled computer guy. Oh, playing with Kotal Kahn. So that's the first round. It goes to... I don't even know.
Round one. Fight.
Messed up. So we have an Aaron Black versus Kotal Kahn. We've seen a lot of Aaron Black in the last tournament, Joystick. And he's playing with the marksman, so he's going to keep a distance inside the zone. However, I see the Kotal Kahn playing with War God, which I assume is very close up behind the game. You can see it is based on juggles. Okay. Burn a gear right there. I realize that the other guy is not really doing any much combos. He's just depending on his zoning. However, Twilight is a more experienced character. He knows how to get him. Ooh, there we go. Combo. Never want to get the combo in the corner. Couldn't take it. Let's see if Aaron Black can bring it back. He's gonna really have to do a lot of work to just bring this back. You can't rely on the range just like that. Or at least it has to be really good. Okay, here we go back into the combo. Oh, now we're good. Twilight takes the first one.